Hey, look up. What do you mean? Hey guys, it's actually Sherlock. Back for you for Pokemon. For Let's Play Detective Pikachu. What do you mean up? I don't see anything. Except the moon! The moon? The ceiling is open. Maybe we can get a flying Pokemon to carry us. Yeah, bunch of Pokemon are settled here, so there must be a flying Pokemon here, right? Alright, first let's go get some info on the Pokemon here in the cave. How? Right, you're getting the hang of this. It's hard to search in the darkness. First, we need to get our bearings. Bearings.
Now, it's time to get moving, huh? So no more dawdling.
Were we dawdling before?
What we need is a Pokemon that knows how to fly.
Yes, and
let's
check
the footage Mako shot. Maybe we'll see one on that.
Wait, where? Alright, now where is the bat? Maybe it's somewhere deeper in the cave. Hold on. All right. Now. Now. All right.
Look for anything that'll help us escape.
Right.
Good evening, everyone. This is one of my videos.
Here we are, recording without a clue.
But it's not shiny.
It's so popular.
Something weird's going on.
Look, it's not changed.
Eyes changed color, then it attacked us. It completely lost control of itself.
So it wasn't shiny, really, after all.
They are fine Pokemon.
They're Drifloon. Yeah, but they're barely strong enough to lift up a child.
Let alone a Pikachu.
They'll be able to help get us out.
We need something bigger.
I don't know that we have any other options.
It's attacking everything it sees.
That feels solid.
My leg! I can't fall, Amelia! Are you okay?
Here's where I thought we were definitely done for.
Yeah, but thanks to you, we're safe, Tim.
Oh, no need to think. Oh, you're talking to Tim.
Yes, yes, you are. I need more proof. Wait a minute!
That Pokemon in the back is flying, isn't it?
Yes, it's a Drifblim. I bet it could carry us. Perfect.
Good eye, Tim.
Alright, the question is, where's Drifblim? Alright.
We can get out if we just ask Drifblim, right?
Right.
Good. Let's go look for one.
Maybe now that Globo will be kind enough to wake up. Perfect. Let's go. Look deeper into the cavern and clearly! I wonder if it's okay. It seems a lot calmer. Hey, clearly, can you talk? Good. He should ask some questions about why it went on a rampage. Why did you go on a rampage like that? Did something make you angry? What, you don't remember anything? Huh? What is that supposed to mean? Does he even know? Does he even remember going berserk? Well, what were you doing before you went on a rampage? What were you doing before you went berserk?
Glory!
He remembers watching he and Mako filming. So it's not like they did something wrong.
Glory!
Something fell down from above? I wonder what that means. You seem really wiped out. Are you okay?
Glory!
You pushed him over a ledge. I know he's okay.
So you're actually better now than you were a while ago. When you came to, you couldn't even move, huh? I wonder what had happened to you.
Glory! Glory!
You want some water? It must be very thirsty. If you find some water, it will bring it to you. Alright. Hey, Liquid, wake up! Yeah, Flynn gets bigger. Higger, you're done for. You hear? Alright, now. Eek! Does anyone else see staring eyes?
Well, I will just be a...
Holy frozen. Do you think it's okay? I'm sure it's fine. Why, you may even become a new attraction for this cave. Quit choking around. We need to help it. So we need to melt the ice. Tim Curry, hey, would you?
Now what's the matter? You're not strong enough? Albert, we need more liquid.
It doesn't seem like it'll thaw out. We need more heating power.
All right, last try. Oh, liquid.
Oh, how about these guys? They can lend some warmth.
Liquid.
Awesome, it totally melted. Drifting blue. It says thanks. If we want, and I'll wake up the liquid down. They're up high, deeper in the cave. Oh, you wake them up. Have for us since we helped you. Thanks, Driftloon. Driftloon usually just drifts around.
All right, now. Now that there's more light, let's go. Now let's escape.
Those peeking eyes were Noibat.
Noibat at home in the darkness.
There are three tunnels and three hanging Pokemon. That's Noibat.
Noi.
Hey guys, have you seen Driftloon?
Noi.
What? That side you smell food? Huh? I still got a piece of candy in my pocket.
Noi.
But three of these guys claim Driftloon is in their own tunnel. Each says they'll let us pass if you give them candy. Huh? Are there really supposed to be that many Driftloon here? Nah, they're probably lying because they want the food. Let's get our testimony and figure it out. Which one is telling the truth?
Alright. Right, now we have another case. Which way did Driftloon went?
Got a second. Tim, you only have one chance. Think it over carefully. First, let's gather some testimony.
Right.
Testimony.
That should give us some more light in here. Everyone else freezing. Ah, water. How perfect.
Here, Tim. How about you try your luck?
Again? Bring it up.
What's it gonna be? Heads or tails?
I call tails. We're gonna need it if we are gonna get out of this cave alive. And warm. Alright, Glilly, it's back up and running. Hey, that seems to be alright. You know anything? Clearly. It doesn't know anything. Apparently it's never been in into the tunnels at all. Drat! I guess Glilly would have a hard time fitting into them. Well, you think you can help us about its condition? Well, how are you feeling? Any better?
Glur!
Glad to hear you. You've had your energy back.
Glur!
Well, that's to help us out. Had a guess. It feels responsible for what happened. It's a good Pokemon, isn't it?
Glur!
It says that it's really good at Ice Beam. Well, we already know that. Oh, that. It definitely was impressive. If we need some help, we'll definitely ask you.
Here, Tim. How about you try your luck?
Well, I guess I have to.
What's it gonna be? Heads or tails?
My call heads!
Seems that Lady Fortune is with you
today. Yeah, we're gonna need all the help we can get. Now, how?
Got a second? Tim, you only have one chance. Think it over carefully. First, let's gather some testimony.
Drifling will know.
Hey! Where are you trying to take me? Put me down!
I think he's trying. Thank you, Drifling. Thank you, Drifling. Nothing clearly. Helps to get out. Maybe the liquid can know. About the Pokemon in the tunnels. Is there anything? Liquid. So you don't go deep into the cave too often. How are you supposed to get out? Alright, we have zero evidence of which way Drifting will go. Know anything? Drift, drift. It says they live in the hole next. Thanks to Liquid. Thank you. Drifting live next to the Liquid? We'll be able to figure out a lot more if we can and find out which hole. Well, we have a little testimony.
Let me instruct you on some detective tips.
Oh, no.
Detective tip number 4. Put the information you gather to good use. Continue to look over and review your case list. Because you never know, you could always find something new.
I'll try to remember that. Well, guys.
Water bottle? Thanks. If you made coffee with this water, I bet you would be out of this world.
Oh, brother. Well, guys, I'm afraid I have to end the episode here. Remember, elementary.